first pitch fouled off, strike one. We're in the top of the fourth inning, 7-1 ball game. Simeon all over the Morgan Park Mustangs. Mustangs can use some runs right here. There's a rip, base hit. With the runner on, I'm talking to the camera. With the runner on first, here in the top of the fourth, they check that runner, gets back. Again. In the dirt. Shows bunt, foul ball. Checks the runner once again. Oh, and now the play. Oh, went to the curve, left it outside. Oh, checks his swing, takes the ball. Skips one, and there goes the runner. Runners on first and second base for the Mustangs. After a short timeout, play resumes. Devo up to bat for the Mustangs, number 24. Oh, ball gets away. Advances the runner. Runners on second and third for the Mustangs. Down by six run. The pitch in the dirt once again. Runner on second and third. Devo digs in. Here's the pitch. Strike is called. There's a drive. Gets through. Two runs will score. And the batter will advance. Mustangs pick up two runs here, and it's a 7-3 ball game. Is it fine time to put the pressure? Top of the fourth, and Morgan Parks decides to make their move. There's the bunt. Down the line, the throw, not in time. The runner is safe, the batter is safe, and that puts runners at the corners for the Mustangs. Morgan Park Bats are alive and well. Let's see if they can keep it going. That brings the number two batter to home plate. LeVar Reed. Short lead at both bases for the Mustangs. 7-3 ball game. They get the out at second, score the run at home, a sacrifice steal, 7-4 ball game. Do you believe in miracles? Mustangs are crawling their way back into this game, 7-4 score here in the fourth. Oh, checks the swing. Down the line, foul. Time is called. To the glove. Woo, crash and burn at second. At first. Wow, nice. That don't look good on video. What's up, Nye? Coach talking to him. First pitch up. That brings Reggie Rogers to home plate for the Mustangs. Off the plate. Up in the zone. Strike is called. Welcome. Mustangs have a runner on. And that brings Marcellus to a home plate. Wolverines won't talk about it. Looks like we'll be bringing in the reliever. Say we will be bringing. After the short timeout and the installation of a new pitcher, number 7 is in for the Wolverines. Marcellus Sneed at bat for the Mustangs. Here's the pitch. Fouls him back. Short lead at first base. Cello digs in. Mustangs can use one here, Cello. Checks the runner. Time is called. in the dirt. Runner will stay put. Cello digs in. Short leading first. His pitch up in the zone. Upstairs. Oh, there's a drive. Way back. Left field. That's your scoring run. One run will score. And Seller will pull up. On fire. It's a 7-5 ball game. First pitch up in the zone. Upstairs. Surely the second. Here's a pitch. Off the plate. Cello hustles back. Time is called. In there for a strike.
Ball, Cello, ball!
Up in the zone, walked him. Mustangs have a runner on first and second base. A 7-5 game, the tying run is on first base. That brings number four up the home plate, Johnny Stevenson. Swings through. Hit way back. The center fielder is under it, makes the catch, and that's out number three. And that will retire Sides. We're midway through the fourth, 7-5 ball games. The Mustangs pick up four runs, and they're back into this game. That's debatable, we'll see. And folks, here we are in the bottom of the fourth inning. A slow moving game. And in steps a new pitcher, Marcellus Sneed, for the Mustangs. First pitch, strike. Scooped up, the throw. They get the out. a leaning first baseman. Up in the zone. Strike is called. Up. Hey, Cameramanjon speaking. I'm not gonna be able to stay on the phone. I'm at a baseball game. Strike is called with Simeon and Morgan Parker. Big championship game. So I can, but I need you to text me who you are. Following back. So when I check my text, I know who I'm calling. Okay, so just text me your name and a few details. All right, talk to you later. Bye bye. Went to the curve. Woo! Left it hanging. Swings through, strikes him out. There's a drive down the third baseline. A diving third baseman went for it, couldn't get there. Wolverines have a runner on. Shortly at first. Fouls him back. Runner on first, shortly at first. Gets through down the first baseline. Runs on first and second base for the Wolverines. Struck him out, and that will end the inning at the end of four. Two men left. 7-5 ball game. Mustangs coming to bat. Fly ball, short center, and caught. Out number one. That brings a third baseman to third baseman to first baseman. Number one, two. Fouls him back. Up in the zone. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, there's a drive. Straightaway center. Two away. First pitch, strike. Inside front door strike. Curveball, nasty. Devo digs in. Swings through, strike three. The Mustangs go down in order and midway through the fifth. Simeon by two. And Simeon coming to bat. I think he did us a favor though. Because she Woo! Yep. That puts a runner on for Simeon. Running on first, solo on the bump, pitch. In there, first pitch strike. Goes to the bunt, fouls it back for strike two. Is he 0-2? Swings through. Woo! They get the runner at second. Didn't see it coming. Off the arm of Johnny Stevenson. Get the lead, guy. Oh, that's swings two strike. Actually, that's two away. A strike him out, throw him out. Up in the zone. Shows bunt. Up in the zone. Walked him. the runner on first settle winds up. The pitch went to the curve. Nasty. First pitch strike. That was nasty. Off the plate. Off the plate once again. Fouls him off. Walked him. Oh, no, no, no. That's a pass ball. Can't see the batter right now. Here's a pitch. Swings through, strike three. One man left, and that will end the inning. At the end of five, 7-5 ball game. Mustangs coming to bat. Top of the lineup for the Mustangs, James Davison will lead off here in the top of the sixth. 7-5 game. Oh, batter gets hit. Takes one for the team. You know James is going. Checks the runner. Seven digs in, runner on first. Checks the runner once again. Fouls him off. On second, at short, you see the right fielder out there. Back to live action. Runner on first, the pitch, the throw. Safe at second, James steals another base for the Mustangs. There goes the runner once again. Safe once again at second. Blew right on top of the play. Varsity digs in. Went to the curve, left it outside. Hello? Walker. The tying run at first. That brings Reggie Rogers to home plate, who struggled a little bit at the beginning of this game on defense, but brings a sound bat to the club, and one of the few batters you would want at bat in a situation like this. Down two runs, 7-5 ball game. Morgan Park trails. Time is called. Runners at the corners for the Mustangs. Reggie Rogers at bat. Checks the runner once again. They're gonna call this game in a minute. It's the tying run is on first.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. So that's why Morgan Park is so excited.
You ain't got no outs, right?
I don't think so. I don't think, no.
Because, yeah, stole it all away. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a leadoff, man. That's the second. Yeah, that's the third bat, so no outs. Runners at first and third. Here's a pitch. There goes the runner. And they will concede the run, the steal to second base. Runners in scoring position for the Mustangs. Six, top six.
Top six.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a drive. Dumped into left field. Two runs will score. And we got a tie ball game. This game is all tied up at 7 here at Simeon Field. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! That's clutch batting by Reggie Rogers. All right, two! No outs here in the top of the sixth. Mustangs have just tied the game at 7. And Knights begin to fall. There's no lights here at this field. Swings through, so we're in danger of the game being called. Powers up in the zone. Yeah, I think they have to. Blue said, let's go. He's trying to move it along. Throw second. Oh, there's another, whoa! Coach Artis on the grab. Yep. what? We're tied up. You just can't play. No, not yet.
It's the top six.
Yeah, top six. Should baby get it.
Come on. Let's go!
Oh, pops him up. And out of play. Ricochet's back on onto the grass. You heard about Coach Flex car? His at a Harlan Simeon game. He fouled one off on the Michigan Avenue right through the back window of his dad's car. Fletcher's son. I interviewed the son afterwards. Oh, pops him up. And once again, I was playing over there, pull the ball out, dial on the phone. Principal, my window smashed. I ain't gonna get no money. Check the runner once again. Oh, checks his swing, takes a ball. A good long at bat for number 9. With a runner on second, tie ball game. You go ahead, in the dirt walk them. Rare form, they, 7 innings. They scored 6 runs. 1-7-6. Simeon was whipping them the whole game. And, you know, the wheels fell off at the end. I think the guy in third dropped the ball and, you know, in this game. Hope they're not calling this game. Okay, they're bringing in the pinch runner. That's Chuckell Eggleston, number 19, a senior at Morgan Park. And one of the backup pitchers. So we got runners on first and second base for the Mustangs. Reggie at second, Chuckell at first, and do we have out? I think nobody out.
Extend it, Roger! Extend it!
Shows butt, takes the ball. Oh, shows bunt once again, and unable to get to it. Shows butt. Number 16, Elijah McKinnis digs in. Here's a pitch. Strike. Fouls them off. You got a hit batter, and now load them up. In the top of the sixth inning with nobody out. And that brings Johnny to home plate, number 4, the catcher, with the perfect opportunity to to go beyond. All right, son, your team needs you. He's going to shag a ball. In his own. Right field, the runner tags, the throw home, not in time. Mustangs take the lead. It's an 8-7 ball game here in the top of the sixth inning. A sacrifice, a sack fly by the catcher. Mustangs have their first lead of the day. Runners at the corners for the Mustangs with one out. At the corners, the pitch. Straight down Broadway, strike one. Checks the runner at first. They can see the runner to second base. Extended inning, so the pitcher is getting cold. So we're going to put in some warm-up tosses. Oh! We got another hit batter. And that, once again, will load up the bases for the Mustangs. Steps to home plate. Here's a pitch. Swings through. Shows bunt. Takes a strike. Josh Shaw, number 12, digs in. Here's the pitch. swings through, struck him out for the second out of the inning. That brings Devo to bat here in the top of the sixth. First pitch, strike. On the swing, two. Bases load, the pitch. Oh, there's a drive. Gathered up by the first baseman, steps on the bag. Four out number three. And they get out of the inning, three men left. And Simeon is coming to bat. 8-7 ball game here midway through the sixth. First pitch, good enough, Blue says, strike one. We're in the bottom of the sixth inning. There's the bunt. The scoop to throw. Not in time. Good effort by the fielder. The tying run on first base for Simeon. There's a bunt. Oh, up high. And the base runner is out.
I thought he was safe too. Well, that's a fourth. That's a fourth, you got a guy on first.
Yeah. They get the out at second on the fourth. Went to the curve, backdoor strike. Short lead at first for the base runner. The pitch, low. There's a knock. They throw the second. They get the fourth, turn. Oh! They turn the double play to get out of the inning. And at the end of six, Mustangs on fire. At the end of six, 8-7 ball game.
Championship, I would think both sides wants to play through. See, they're discussing it now. Because they're thinking if they continue, it's going to get dark on them, and it's going to be a problem.
Much discussion between officials well over the 2 hour time limit. If they call the game here, Morgan Park would win by one.
Is Kevin McCray still around?
No, I haven't seen him. Uh-oh, Franklin's throwing his hands. Play ball, we're going to play ball. Uh-oh, what's going on now? Radcliffe just got thrown out of the game. Okay, back to the game. A little excitement over there in the bleachers. Oh, there's a drive. Scooped it by second baseman to throw the first. Not in time. The base runner is safe. That's James Davison. Mohammed. Mohammed. Thrown out. Thrown out at second. They get the lead man. Fouls him back. Zone walking. Reggie Rogers at bat. First pitch. Checks the runner at first. Swings through. Up and in. There goes the base runner. Got him. Thing. Are they saying the base move? I'm not sure. Sometimes the base didn't move. Sometimes the base move. He must have changed it or got overruled by the home plate. I'm not sure. I'm going to ask somebody. Coach. Okay. I'm trying to get him. He's right there. Walking. That puts runners on first and second. Hey, coach. Go ahead. You're in the game. Go ahead. Yeah. Yeah. I got you.
Hey,
He's an emotional coach. He's up in the zone. Runners on first and second for the Mustangs, and that brings Marcellus Sneed to home plate. The pitcher, he can help his own cause here. Go for good at bat. I want to know what happened there. Oh, went to the curve, swings through for the strike. Oh, there's a drive. First baseline, but foul.
He looked out.
Yeah. I thought they had thrown the coach out. He's still here. Oh, fouls went off. On deck. Shella will stay alive. Short lead at both first and second base. Here's the pitch. Oh, there's a rip. Caught by the right fielder. The runner will tag up, and we've got runners at the corners. He's been doing it. His right fielder, Darius Day, he's been doing it, boy. That brings Elijah McInnes to home plate for the Mustangs with runners on first and second. Here's the pitch, up in the zone. Corrected, the runners are at the corners. Low. Went to the curve, strike is called. Woo! Left it up. Oh, on the swing. Oh, up the middle, eats up the fielder. A run will score. Mustangs by two. A 9-7 ball game here in the seventh. Mustangs are handling their business. Once again, that brings number four to home plate, Johnny Stevenson. With two outs, runners on first and second. First pitch he sees. Fly out to center field. And that will retire the sides. Midway through the seventh. First pitch, up and away, ball one.